You got yourself a silver medal, pilot. You know, if this were the Society of Economic Geologists, that'd make you number one around here. Unfortunately for you, it ain't. We've earned enough money to purchase the Comet. Good luck qualifying for your Comet license, pilot. That bird is one heck of an addition to our fleet. Don't mess it up.
The Comet is powered by a rocket that can be enabled and disabled by flicking the ignition switch, just so long as you have fuel in the tank. For this test, you'll need to take off and fly through the rings scattered near the airport. Due to this runway's short length, you'll need to lower your aircraft's flaps to increase lift for takeoff. Excellent. You're making this look easy. Great work.
Good work, pilot.
Ready to try out the Comet's powerful dual cannons? Go ahead and destroy the drones circling nearby.
You look like a natural out there, pilot. Hell of a job.
For this test, you'll need to manage your aircraft's fuel to complete the ring course we've laid out for you. I'll chime in with more instructions once you've flown through the first set of rings. Fuel, please turn off the engine by flicking the ignition switch down, and don't forget to retract your landing gear. Thank you.
That's nice fuel management, pilot. There's two more tests to go.
Let's see how you do with the most important part of the test, landing. Flying through the rings and landing on the runway such that you walk away in one piece earns a gold medal. Use your flaps to reduce airspeed and don't forget the landing gear. Trust me, you'd be surprised.
You're starting to appreciate the Comet's unique flight characteristics, pilot. Just one more test to get licensed.
For this last test, you are to fly through the rings above the mountains overlooking Kona Cove's downtown, then return here for landing. Your Comet has only so much fuel. Manage it carefully if you want to ace the test and live to brag about it at the Skyway Lounge during singles night. Nice go, Juice Management Pilot.
Amazing work, Pilot.